The city is getting ready to kick off its annual holiday City Lights celebration. Crews with the city's Parks Department harvested its holiday tree today from Kahala Community Park. Normally, the city asks for a tree to be donated, but decided this year to go with one of its own after arborists determined the tree needed to be removed anyway for safety reasons.
I believe that the parks people and the residents in this community have all come up to me and said they're so very pleased that one of their own trees will be highlighted this year on the grounds of Honolulu Holly for City Lights.
This year's tree is a 61-foot tall Norfolk pine and is approximately 35 to 40 years old. It will be placed at Honolulu Holly next week.